He still kept on the attack. At lunch, Gower had reached 46, and with 7 wickets left, England still needed 66 more runs to make West Indies bat again.
Need to chase that, racing up. And he's bowled him. And a deserved wicket for Mike Hendrick. Keeping a full length, bowling it very, very straight, and forcing YALLOP in the end to hit all across the ball.
Hard hitting.